socks on his feet, and I hear he's on a new diet and watches what he eats. He's got his eyebrows plucked and his hair bun bleached. Owns every single ministry CD, tribal tattoos, and he don't know what it means. But I heard he makes you happy, so that's fine by me. Still, I'm just keeping it real, still looking at your Instagram, and I'll be creeping a little. I'll be trying not to double tap from way back, cause I know that's where the trouble's at. Let me remind you of the days when you used to hold my hand, and when we sipped champagne out of cider cans. I guess if you were Lois Lane, I was a Superman, just a young boy trying to be loved, so let me give it to you. I don't wanna know about your new man, cause if it was meant to be, you wouldn't be calling me up trying to, cause I'm positive that you don't wanna know about me. Your new man, we'll get there eventually. I know you're missing all this kind of love, but I'm positive that you don't want to know about me. Your new man rents a house in the burbs and wears a man bag on his shoulder, but I call it a purse. Every year he goes to Malaga with all the fellas, drinks beer but has a six pack. I'm kind of jealous. He wears sunglasses indoors in winter at nighttime, and every time a rap song comes on, he makes the gang signs. It's true, boy, them lights up the room. But enough about him, girl, let's talk about you. You were the type of girl that sat beside the water eating a packet of crisps, but you will never find you cheating. Now you're eating kale, hitting the gym, keeping up with Kylie and Kim in the back of the club, kissing a boy that ain't him. Okay, you need to be alone, and if you want to talk about it, you can call my phone. I just thought that I would tell you, cause you ought to know, you're still a young girl trying to be loved, so let me give it to you. I don't want to know about your new man, cause if it was meant to be, you wouldn't be calling me up trying to, cause I'm positive that you don't want to know about me. I don't want to know about your new man, we'll get there eventually. I know you're missing all this kind of love, but I'm positive that you don't want to know about me.
Your new man.